Well, today is a momentous day, very momentous occasion. I just finished the final recording of piano for this Headwater CD, and I can tell you that is no small accomplishment because there's a lot of piano on this album, as well as the other great, wonderful musicians. And the last song we tracked was Ivory Lichen. That went down this morning. And it just sounds beautiful. Play upon the fields of ivory lichen, where the wind within the pines draws her near, and her laughter is reflected in the water. It's a song about a small child's grave that we found up in the Peel River watershed. A young Gwich'in girl, maybe just 10 years old by the size of the grave, at least 100 years ago, had died up there in that watershed in her home. I mean, for us, it's a wilderness that we go to explore and visit. But for those First Nations Aboriginal people, it's home. And standing there by her grave was very moving to me and inspired the song. I'm playing it more solemnly now because I feel very peaceful about finishing all the recording now. But the song on the album is actually much more upbeat. It's kind of like a folk, bluegrass almost kind of a tune. Because I don't want to mourn her death, I want to celebrate her life and celebrate the cultures that live there among the Peel River watershed. But the good thing now is that we're moving into mixing, and this is kind of the fun part, because here's when we take instrument by instrument, layer by layer, and we gradually refine each one and open up the next one, and let the whole song come together, mix together all the instruments that we've recorded, and it's kind of the great payoff. It's still going to take 7 or 8 days to do this part of the project, but why don't we go in and see how it's coming? I mean, I'll put you back in my head so that you're seeing once again what I am seeing. But basically, we can see where Mike's at. I mean, you're only probably going to hear drums because we're just starting the mix. If we're lucky, there's a little bit of guitar in there. But we got to be careful not to bother him. But let's check it out. How's it going, Maggie? Discovery. It's a song about discovering all the unknown beauty that you can find up there. Endless, limitless beauty in the Peel River watershed. And now you're listening to Lonnie Powell on drums, Paul Stevens on bass, and Ed Henderson on guitars, because nothing else has opened up yet. How you doing, Maggie? Say hello, Maggie. Don't bother me, says Maggie. Don't bother me. Anyway, I should get back to helping him. I'll give you another update real soon. Bye for now.